my true fans at? It's been a long goddamn road coming on this motherfucker. Now, at this point in my life, I'm working on my album, so this will be one of the last times I perform this set ever. So, we have a great summer, we have a great year ahead of us. And when I say us, I mean all of us, because I wouldn't be here without every motherfucker in here. Right. Yo. You see how insane shit is without us even being on motherfucking MTV or having a single or anything, so just imagine what it's gonna be like when we get to that point. Look, I can't always respond to everything that you guys sent me, but I read everything and it like helps me get through everything. So I just write songs like this to show you guys that I really appreciate everything you fucking do. Lace the fuck up.
Yeah.